During two-point gait with a single cane, the cane is nearly always held in the hand opposite the affected leg. The strong leg moves forward alone, and the weaker lower limb and cane follow together to provide additional support.